조선민주주의인민공화국 국방위원회에서 미국 전 대통령 빌 클린턴을 위하여 만찬을 차렸습니다. 조선민주주의인민공화국 국방위원회에서는 우리나라를 방문하고 있는 미국 전 대통령
The National Defense Commission of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea gave a dinner at the Black Hawk Guest House on the 4th in honor of former U.S. President Bill Clinton on a visit to the DPRK. The great leader, Kim Jong-il, General Secretary of the Workers' Party of Korea and Chairman of the National Defense Commission of the DPRK, was present at the dinner. Invited to the dinner were former U.S. President Bill Clinton and his three members. Present there were Chad Hebrok, Chairman of the Supreme People's Assembly of the DPRK, Kim In-nam, Secretary of the Central Committee of the Workers' Party of Korea, Kang Suk-ju, First Vice Minister of Foreign Affairs, Kim Yang-yeon, Department Director of the Central Committee of the Workers' Party of Korea, Woo Dong-chul, Member of the National Defense Commission, Kim Ge-won, Vice Minister of Foreign Affairs, and other persons concerned.